Welcome back, everybody. It is the morning of October 24th, and I'm hunting right off the edge of one of my Brassica food plots, kind of like on the edge of a bedding area where it meets the hardwoods. And it's 35 degrees this morning. Super gusty winds. The winds suck. They're coming right out of the... They're kind of swirling in here, but for the most part, they're coming out of the southwest. Coming right out of the south right now, according to my weather app. But with how windy it is, it's just going everywhere. I climbed way up into this tree. I'm pretty high up in here trying to make sure my thermals stay high instead of go low. Which seems to be kind of working right now for me. Okay, I lied. It's blowing straight down. Good, everything out in front of me. If anything's coming from that way, I'm screwed. But we're gonna sit tight here for a couple hours, and hopefully one of the big boys wanders on through. They're starting to get goofy for sure. You're seeing a lot more dead deer on the side of the road, and on the internet, I'm seeing a lot more bucks get shot already. So they're starting to get weird. We might get lucky this morning. It's about 7:45 in the morning, and I just had two little spikes work by me about 45 yards. Hopefully, if a big boy comes, they don't do what they did, because I would have never had a clear shot at those little guys. Tell you one thing, though, my head's got to be on a swivel, because with all this wind, I couldn't hear them things at all. It's a good sign, though. Well, it's about 9:30, and I think that's gonna do it on this morning's hunt. All I saw were those two little spikes. We're gonna get down, and I'm gonna go check a few cameras and go scout out that property where that big mainframe 8-point is. I gotta figure that property out a little better. I'm gonna use today with all the wind and stuff. I'm gonna get in there and walk around and see where I can find the sign and maybe good trees to put stands in or climb. The wind should cover up all the noise I'm gonna make and stuff pretty well. But we'll see you again this afternoon. I'll be back in a tree.